The explicit gospel is a good news that focuses in on what God has done for us in Jesus Christ, that salvation is all about God's work and the work of the Spirit, and it isn't just about the salvation of an individual, though it is gloriously that, but it is a gospel and a salvation that is going to include the whole of the created cosmos, the new creation. That's what the gospel is, and that's why it's such good news. It's about the forgiveness of my sin and about the creation of a whole new world.